Hopkinton may be the first in the state to allow students initiated in Sikh faith to carry kirpans. That's a small, dull blade that's worn as part of their religious identity. The new weapons policy was adopted last month. Students and their families will sign an agreement with the school district requiring that the blades be no more than 3 inches long. Governor